Add media. There are several ways to add video and other media to your VideoPad project. For existing files, you can easily drag and drop them from your computer into the media bins. Alternatively, click the Add File button, navigate to your files, and click Open to add them. These methods work for videos, images, and audio files. If you want to record new media, click the Record button in the toolbar to capture video from your webcam or screen. You can also take screenshots or record audio and narration directly within VideoPad. To add a blank clip to your timeline, click the Add Blank button. You can then adjust the clip's duration and customize its design. Additionally, the Add Objects button allows you to insert clipart and stock sound into your project. For text, use the Add Text button to add a simple overlay or animated text. When you add files to VideoPad, they are placed in media bins. By default, there are separate bins for each type of media, but you can create custom bins to better organize your files. Within each bin, you can create folders to further manage your content. To quickly preview a clip, select it from the bin, and it will appear in the clip preview panel. When you're ready to add the clip to your sequence, drag it from the bin to the timeline, or click the Add button at the bottom of the clip preview panel. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.